one of the most prosperous nations in Africa. A vibrant and diversified economy. A democratic political system. One of the most peaceful countries on the planet, where people of diverse origins live together. This is what makes the strength of the Republic of Mauritius. The sweetness that ties the population originates from the early days, when the Dutch, the first settlers, had introduced sugarcane from Java in the 17th century. But the island was already known to the Arab traders in the 10th century as Dinarobin. The Dutch brought slaves from Africa to work in the sugarcane fields. But the colonization failed, and after some time, the French took possession of the territory and developed the island. Under Governor Maillet de la Bourdonnais, from 1735 to 1745, the then Île-de-France became a strategic point in this part of the world. Sugarcane was booming and more people were coming from France, but also from India, China, and slavery was still being tolerated. However, slavery was abolished in 1835, a few years after the British took over the island. A new administration brought in more workers for sugarcane fields from India. This was called the Great Experience, the first massive migration in human history. While the French sugar estate owners were allowed to keep their property, they continued their activities related to sugar. Mauritius was already a melting pot of cultures from Europe, Africa, and Asia when it became an independent state in 1968. A new nation was born, the star and key of the Indian Ocean. Despite many differences in ethnic origins, lifestyle, culture, and religions, the Creole language unites the whole population. A language that originates from French with a blend from other African and Asian languages. Mauritians are well versed to speak and write both English and French. Mauritius reaped the investment in education as its population was trained to face new challenges. Business opportunities grew and led to job creation in many sectors. The country is geared towards sustainable development with new pillars forging the future of its population. Today, the country can boast on having a strong economic background, a high-income country where the people believe, promote and protect their unity, democracy and sustainability of the country.